This for you.
Not here anymore.
You're at that
I think that was left is the turkey van camp.
Wow.
Look at that. I have a camp here. It's been a while, Vito. I haven't seen you in my video. Come here. There's a house there. This is a campground. We're here today at the Spruce Grove campground. 4 miles away from Chantry Flat. We're here because of the meetup Alan put up. I remember the last time, the first time I went to a meetup was last year, so it's been an anniversary for me. Alright, so here's my setup. I'm using tent tonight. As usual, it's cold, so I have the passage warm, the tent with the rain fly. Yep, I'm using my air rail again. This is insulated, so that's how I go about the cold weather. I have my 15 degrees Russell marmot for my bag. I'm gonna use a cocoon mommy liner tonight. I'll be needing this, it's gonna be cold. Of course, I'm gonna have my pillow. There you go. Gonna be cozy, I hope. What's going on here?
Hey, hey Robert.
Is Eric hey. Here, Janet, Monica,
we're just
Jason?
Talking about you.
Yeah. This one's Jason?
Mine.
Well, this yours?
That one. I traded her for the day.
So this one's Monica's REI quarter dome one, right?
Yeah.
It's not gonna come down. It's gonna knock down
somebody. Oh yeah, I see your sleeper.
This one's
got
open.
A pillow.
Check it out. We got there's an opening here with a zipper on the mesh. So if you want to get some
oh,
air,
yeah.
put you your hand, and then you can access that vent.
Nice.
From the inside.
Nice room.
Not bad, huh? One person?
Very light, too.
Very light. Ooh, it's 1.5 pounds.
Nice. This is Alan's setup here. Z-Pack Duplex. Very nice. This one is JC's. Juan Carlos. With a dye bag underneath. This one is Alex, MSR Hub. And the other one is, I think this is Paul with a banner. Nice. Small bell. And we got Don here trying to set up his hammock.
Hey, Huck. Hey, can I tie mine up there?
Hey, Robert.
How you doing, Charlie?
I'm doing well, sir. How are you doing?
Good, very good. Nice setup here. Your hammock. Your hotel.
Bring it.
No.
What happened, man?
I have my tent. Nice. It's like a poncho, but it's a.
No,
it's a
that's
tent.
My tent. Yeah.
Okay. So you were here dark already?
Yeah, no, I got here yesterday with about 90 minutes of daylight.
Okay.
And it was not too cold last night. You know, got down to about 38.
Okay, that's enough.
I need
to
get some elevation.
Ready,
I'm
ready
to head
start.
I'm holding it.
So
don't rotate.
Yeah!
You didn't.
Did
it do nothing? Oh, it did.
Woo!
That's dangerous.
Oh. That's kind of...
What are you guys having?
Just some tea. Whiskey.
Coffee. Black.
Black coffee. Nice.
Like my nightmares.
Yeah. And Eric is baking some.
I've been mostly going with
chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake. We're gonna have a birthday party tonight. Cake.
All right. He ranked out on me today, and he was supposed to come.
This is a PCT method to hang a bear line, so the bears will never get your food. First, you need a carabiner. You need your rope tied up over a tree. What you do? Hook up your food bag. Take your line, run it through your carabiner, pull it up all the way till it touches the tree, reach up, you're going to tie yourself a marlin spike knot, you need a stick too, you're going to make a toggle in the middle of the rope, and simply let go. The good thing about the PCT method is you have a bear line hanging down. This bear can yank it in place it all night long, and he's not getting your food. The only way to get your food down, pull, undo your toggle, let your food come down.
Yeah, the best woods.
For a long time until it gets,
look at that.
This
wow.
has been the best way I've found so far is the log cabin stacking of it.
Hi, Robert. Oh, that's a really good picture. Oh, that's from Pelican Bay right there.
Hey, GoPro, take a picture.
Oh, my God.
That's a big
okay, everybody move.
GoPro, take a picture.
Turn around for Alan.
Oh, that's a good one.
Turn around.
Man down.
Whee! Today, you're
come on, Hiccup. You're always trying to shove the.
There.
There's Mario.
Finish that
there.
Sentence.
There's Mario.
No. Looks like Mario.
22, 23, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. I'm counting.
Going off the side. What time is it?
Five minutes.
Five more minutes.
Five more minutes
till cooking something.
Even your mouth.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Look at that.
No gumbo tonight.
No gumbo.
Right.
All right.
That was gone. I ate that thing so fast. Shrimp. We got
Thai noodle.
Shrimpy dimpies. Thai noodles.
Oh, you're baking?
Oh yeah. We're gonna make some monkey balls.
Okay.
We got some dough
that.
Bread. Garlic.
We got some pasta here.
Okay. Yeah.
There you go. Make some brown rice, and then I'm gonna make some noodle.
Mm-hmm.
Then I cook my sausage.
You lost it?
Yeah.
Oh, and I found one.
But it's
right
there.
No, I'm just kidding.
And Alex having dinner.
We got some shrimp pot thai.
Nice.
That's good.
It's delicious.
Awesome.
Got
a
fork?
Oh wow.
Yes.
Okay, I can't show you the secret stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, shrimps, butter,
I'll see that
garlic,
later.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
I'll see this one later.
Oh, look at this
thing. Stir fry.
Fry chicken?
Yeah. Chicken breast.
Trees? You got light?
Yeah, there's some light right there.
Oh,
Spruce Grove. Look at that. Big area. We're cooking some breakfast here with Dawn. Morning Dawn and Dawn. Dawn or Donnie. My kapabayan.
Yeah, kapabayan. Yeah.
Gotta have some, what do you call that thing?
It's red beans and
red bean with rice.
And I only have a few
vegan
hot dogs left. I got one of those, a couple of those, your name on it. Wanna try it.
And then he's using an SB solid fuel.
And I'm burning a hole
on top of the bear canister.
Ryder, how did you feel?
How's the sleep?
Oh, it was good. I didn't have to lay on the hard, rough ground like the rest of you.
I know, yeah. That's cool about it.
So
probably done in a party.
The nice, there's lots of trees, but only a few really good spots for a hammock. And that's why I cheated and came out early.
Oh.
Got the best spot I could.
I got Jonathan here. They came in late last night.
Yeah.
With Lelaine, wife. Make up a bayan.
Bayan.
How's that?
Hello.
To probably down to 20 right now. It's probably starting to hike up or going down.
Doesn't really, but you know.
Okay, Brent, see you next time.
See you on trail.
All right. And Josh.
5 more minutes. See you next time.
Nice meeting you guys.
Have a safe trip.
You too.
Thank you.
Bye.
That's the oldest standing ranger station, still in its original place.
Coming back for more!